that's our chisel now. Or go exploring for a little while. I'm happy with whatever you want to do.
Under the bridge, keep rowing towards the statues of the oarsmen, then thread past between them.
Mimir, you never did tell me why Freya spit in your face.
Well, she blames me in large measure for her present circumstances, and not totally without reason. It all goes back to the long war between the Aesir and Vanir. Prior to that, wars for the Aesir were easily won. But the Vanir had proved their equal and exacted devastating damage. Both sides suffered tremendous losses. And for many of us, quite frankly, war was simply no fun anymore. But a rather senseless waste of precious life.
Enough. No stories. Not while on foot. Our focus is the road.
Completely understand. I'll finish later, lad.
Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Fafnir was a rather interesting fellow, little brother. Perhaps I'll tell you a story one day.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Thank you.
dealers.
Uh-oh. They must have gotten here first. What's that? There's something up there.
Atreus, to me!
Okay, I'm coming.
Locked. Find another entrance.
Thank you. Whoa.
Boy.
It's some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh! Maybe a treasure map! Looks like the Reavers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure. Stupid pots. Rather, no magical treasure, and no whetstone.
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed. You off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly. Sources. The main reason we are here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sindri's whetstone. about this next one. Maybe we'll even find the whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling. Ready for them this time.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember.
back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little... Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
For a pair of pasty fiefdoms, you sure can't fight. I'll give you that.
Why would his son betray him like that? His own father? Over some treasure? Seems so greedy.
Remember what I told you, boy? I see nothing.
Well, sure. You didn't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yes.
Let's go. shot!
You did well.
You, didn't happen to find that whetstone?
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this. In exchange for the dagger. The dagger you brought me is quite interesting. An artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
In the Reaver's back.
Ugh. Oh!
He mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before. I have a favor to ask. Just you remember the dagger you gave me.
The dagger stabbed into the Reaver's back? His own son killed him? Yeah, I haven't forgotten that one.
Well, I traced it to a group of Reavers that operate out of the Northree stronghold. I'd wager that's where they took their haul from Fafnir's storeroom. Along with that whetstone that I could use to help you? Let's get to it.
Another treasure hunt? Pointless.
Well, not if Sindri really can make us better equipment with that whetstone. Plus, the Reaver's son. He murdered his father.
That'll come in handy. Get it? And what can I do for you? Something else for you, then?
I think that's a keeper.
Fine piece of work. If I say so myself.
How about you, young one?